All right, we're at Catalunya this week. 1.7K strength of field. I am car number 17. I qualified in P11 with a 145.840, which is about 1.2 seconds off the pole position. That's the news. Should be a tight race, but this is a tough track. And a lot of people are a little reckless when they drive it. At least that's what I'm seeing in a lot of the other streams.
You're good.
So we'll see how it goes.
20 minutes. The track temp is 79 Fahrenheit. You need to catch up to the guy ahead.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, everybody.
Okay, Chip, be ready. Green, green, green. Incident in turn 8. We think it might be Lucas.
Come on.
Dude.
The leader's just done a 144.75 incident in turn 15. Looks like it's Lucas.
Net code broke. Sorry for that. Stupid! Have any contact.
There's an incident in turn 16.
Stupid.
Looks like it's Schultz. P16.
Yeah, yeah. O cara fora da pista voltou pra me bater sendo que eu tinha largado no. Aí o processo, stupid.
Não tô ouvindo nada, pá. Não tô ouvindo nada, pá. Podes falar à vontade que eu não tô ouvindo.
Sector 1 is 0.40 off the pace. There's an incident in turn 5.
Sorry, bro, no way to go.
No, I lost our air and that was my bad.
Hush! Shut up!
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.4. There's an incident in turn 1. It looks like Lee, E14. Yellow flag, watch out.
What are you doing, man?
Turn 2. You think it might be Lee? The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 2.9.
That's a report.
I can't see any visible damage on your number 7.
Now 2.5.
Cash, shut up!
That's the fastest lap.
My fastest lap. Let's be clear.
Duplicate Adrian Felici. The report coming across to you.
Okay, Jet, that's half distance. Fuel levels are fine. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Two tenths off the pace in sector 3. Front is now 2.1 seconds. There's an incident here, turn 5.
Okay, I'm back where I started. In P11.
There's an incident in turn 8. Looks like it's Mooney.
Keep making mistakes. Watching what he's doing, not what I'm doing.
Cheers, Philippe. What? I'm alone. Nah, thanks for letting me pass before. What the hell, really?
Flag, one more lap.
Bad luck, Rich. Good pressure early on.
Incident in turn 12.
Oh, good point. I think, end of the day.
P10, that's the end of the race. Never mind.
Okay, that was harrowing, but I survived. That was the second split in a what appears to be a four-split race. That was a 1,751 strength of field. I wound up with a 4 incident points, 2 for, I think, contact with another car that really wasn't that firm. It wasn't a 4X. And then 2 off tracks. I believe that that's what it was. Not great. That cost me 0.06 in safety rating. You know, still above 3.5, so I'm good there. I was car number 17 in a 19-car field, so mid-pack was actually not bad in terms of I-rating. I did score positively there, got 5 I-rating points. Not great on the championship point front, though, only 53 championship points. So could be better, but I'll probably take that. This is a tough track, really, really hard track to master. I managed to get down into the 45s in qualifying, but only low 46s in race. So a little work to do, but it's a fun track, but you have to be extremely patient. And that's a hard thing to do when you are in a pack of guys that are trying to beat you. And of course, I finished as badly as I did primarily because I got turned around. I haven't gone back and actually looked at that. I suspect that he stuck his nose in a little bit ambitiously, but I cut it off and wound up spinning as a result, which is unfortunate. I'm not going to get angry at that. That's, you know, just racing. And that chicane is a tough chicane. So if you think you've got an advantage on somebody, you're going to take it. I should have been smarter and not cut ins quite so tight, knowing how close the group was there. Live and learn. All things equal, though, I didn't come out of it too badly, so I will take it and move on to the next race. Thanks a lot. Bye now.
Spaß machen im Sport.